All right. Welcome to today's show. Yes, don't come again to Sunshine. All the latest happenings for inside we Obodo, Nigeria. Now, today, naturally, family day. And most of the stories that we're going to take today, go they centered around the family. So, very interesting story. Now, today, you go find that finally, 2shotz don't come outside talk, say he married the wrong woman. Really? And we go Sunshine waiting to talk about him. And also, you go find out the woman where tie a pikin to tree, beat the pikin. Why? You won't know why. He keep us in. We go tell you why the woman actually beat the pikin. And a lot of people now that they dance to their wedding. But this particular video of a couple where dance when they do their wedding entrance go actually either surprise it you or make you feel saying not too much paparazzi. Really? We go on to that particular one. And scientists don't actually discover bra where if you detect breast cancer. Is this a good news? Should women be happy? This is not plenty question we're going to ask on top of the show today. All right, welcome to today's show. Now, today we get one cultured person. We go follow us, talk all the talkables. You know, say for here we they talk. And they say our baby bone too much. No wahala, we accept. So we they talk all the talkables. And Betiana go yarn us who this person actually be.
Oh, yes, we get very cultured guests for inside the building. This person we will get for here today, now creative strategist, now consultant on media properties, and now creative talent manager, and she in a general brand consultant. Now, if you don't remember that song where they sing that, come let's live together. Now, that time you're going to say, yes, we get no other person but MM Ima for inside the building.
Thank you. Thank you.
Welcome down to the press where we actually get inside the studio. She in a former Kush member.
Now, really, former Kush member, but yes, I want to ask you, MM, why you stop to the sing? What happened?
Let me say I don't stop to the sing. Now, because, I mean, as the industry day, you know, it can need support, like structure and things like that. So a lot of people will prefer make them be artists or, you know, I get record label, things like that. People know they look the other things where they support and develop the industry. So. Meanwhile, I just sing inside bathroom.
Everybody they sing inside bathroom.
My neighbors never complain, so I still they sing.
But what should be these other things where you they say the industry need as support?
I mean, things like you go here say person get manager, you go here say person get stylist, you go here say person get, you know, PR manager, business manager, accountant, things like that. For music industry alone, you get like 365 to 370 things where you feel do, make money.
Really?
No need to be artist. So, I mean, for Nigeria, you need to explore, you know, and look into all of these things so that everybody go happy. If I know fit sing, at least I fit still enjoy to the work for music industry and still.
They sing for bathroom.
For me, maybe just to clear the air. Now, the time where the song come aside, a lot of people love the song, love the group called Kush. But now, when they actually go in a separate ways, people, they talk, say, did they quarrel? We see happen because now, P-Square, they are quarreling, but they don't settle.
With Dove.
Una quarrel, or you guys are still sisters and friends?
Still very much sisters, still very much friends. How's that? I did Lara House all of Saturday, just the, you know, enjoy, chop better food, you know, spending time, you know, with each other. Time to time, I go spend time with T.Y. and her kids and her family. So we're very much friends. We're still together.
Okay. As family. Before we enter studio, you talk saying when you sing this song, you did GS2, Abby.
Na lie, the lie. I did university that time. You know, and during all this strike period and all, we go travel, go record, come back, and then you see what you see for TV with that. So it's been a while. I was coming to terms with how old I am.
You know, it's people don't say you thought they sing for inside bathroom. Before you come up for the studio today, you must sing for us. That bathroom voice will go year round.
We will form our own group now. But we no go split, when we form our own
group. And the condition said they say 4 years, don't work out. We see they carry go.
They see they carry go.
We know they do that one. All right, now, one more question, one more things to come on top of the show with our casual person where we get for inside the studio. But maybe we just actually go into the stories where they trend for inside able to Nigeria. Now, 2shotz, he don't come outside talk for the first time, or rather, second time. The first one, when he come outside talk about it, pikin. Everybody started to cry. So now, he don't come outside talk another one. Now, 2shotz and his wife will be precious. Now, he don't actually come outside talk a lot of things concerning the marriage. Now, in his own words, he come outside talk, say, make I just be a man and accept my wrong. I accept to myself, say I don't make big mistake for inside my life. Why? Because I go marry the wrong woman. And now being a father to a child where I never see against my will, they actually pain me. Inasmuch as I love my pikin more than my own life, this has come to make me appreciate my family, my mama and my papa, and I want me to understand now the kind of thing where they actually go through. So in the talk, say he actually make mistake marrying the wrong person. Now I just want to ask the question: Why you think say now in the common side to talk say he married the wrong person? Why now?
Mm-hmm. My sister, that question I know go fit answer him, but waiting I go talk we say it vex me when I hear all these kind of stories of people where they come out say, okay, when you know work, it becomes say the woman are the wrong person, or the woman are bad person, or the man are bad person, the man are wrong person. In fact, at the end of the day, I go blame pressures, because when all these things start, when she and 2shotz, they do the love, they play everything, Beverly come outside, they shout, say, this man, you know, not be person where you supposed to shook hand with, but no, then turn deaf ear, then say Beverly, they cry foul, they cry fake and everything. But now the thing don't, they on top table, everybody they hear. Few months back, pressures come outside, talk her own. Say 2shotz, they beat them. If they do that one, if they do this one. Now, I wonder why it takes 2shotz so long to come out to respond, because for me this is not like response waiting pressures talk that time. I don't wonder why it take him so long to come out to respond to her. Because if you don't wait all this while, why respond
why
at
now?
All? Why
okay,
now?
You know, say I get the answer to that simple question.
Yeah.
The question we ask now be say why be
why
say
they
now
come out
in the comment section. Very simple. Now social media stunts me go call them. And the reason why I call them social media stunts now be say
do that thing.
Thank you. The reason why I call them so now be say he just won't drop one track or one album. Where they call loud silence or
so
something.
Need relevance.
So now, yes, you need to remind people. See, make on no forget, I still did the market. So, because the point I be saying, you
person.
Talk to your fans, because now talk with you, I go talk and hear.
Yes.
How many fans
with
you still get today? Because if you ask me the song where you sing, I don't remember past one. Whether to
I remember
show,
one. Yeah, like
see something.
Very delicious.
Now, the only one I remember
finish.
That.
So now you need to tell us say you still there relevant. So now, question of who you don't suppose answer many years ago. Now, overnight, you remember, because you want to drop another song. Remember, say now, you guys can't tell us say now, wrong woman, you marry. And then that word again, too big for a mouth. Even if now, wrong woman, you marry, she don't give you right picking. The picking now, wrong picking.
Because at the end of the day, he make himself wrong man for saying he no make the marriage
thank
work.
You.
Married not two people, they make him work.
Simoko,
yeah, one
me.
Person.
Please tell us, what you think about this one?
Me, I just listen to now.
No!
Not on the
first. You get within a talk, say, until you day inside that particular situation, a person where they wear the shoe, go no, as in the pain now. We mean, they talk shoe sizes the other time. You know, if I put my leg inside your shoe, and it no size me, problem good day. If you put your leg inside my shoe, and it no to size you, problem good day. So, for me, I think, say, I believe, say, marriage now something where two people need to check each other out properly. Nobody just, oh, I love you, I love you. We they compatible. We fit rough, you know, ride this rough together and things like that. You need to check it out. But, I mean, three sides to a story.
Okay, concerning that side where you did talk about shoe, in the first place before you marry, why you no go market, go buy shoe size?
Then be things say now the same. You know, as you go buy shoe, you like the shoe. You see
you
the shoe, you like the shoe.
So the night market, they go.
Yes, the night market. And maybe once, you know, say sometimes you go buy a pair of shoes and the one go actually fit one leg.
Exactly.
Maybe one fit, you could just admit, say, it go fit the other one.
You buy for afternoon when your leg don't swear. Not so they say for afternoon.
Not for afternoon, leg this
one. Not for afternoon.
Buy shoe for afternoon.
No, not for morning, you go buy them.
Morning.
Okay. All right, you waiting out there. What you think about the one way 2shotz don't come outside talk, say he married the wrong woman. You feel saying at the right time for him to come outside talk this one. And tell us what you think about marrying the wrong woman. What be the mistake a person go make?
Wait, I beg, make her say something.
Say something.
Why he need to be the wrong woman? Why he no fit be the wrong man or maybe not exactly the right person? Because you talk and say wrong woman. We
now
don't know.
He talk.
Now in what?
Now
you take the talk and so.
Now he talks a wrong woman.
Okay.
Say he married the wrong woman.
Okay.
So let us know what you think about them. Follow us on top Twitter at Princess We, at Betiana, at Oluwas Kempe. Now, when we come after the break, we go yarn you of the wedding entrance, where a lot of people, they come outside talk, say, this is not the best wedding entrance ever. How true is this? I'm going to send you those story of the woman where Tara picking to tree. It's the Pekin. Why? When we come back after the break.
I know you just enjoy the video they want to just watch, make sure sharply subscribe to our channel. Not done it.